Everyone, my name is Amena and I'm on. Greedy fox and grapes. Once upon a time, there was a greedy fox. One day, he couldn't find any food. He was very hungry. Oh, I want food, said the fox. He saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a wire. His mouth waters. I want to eat these grapes. He jumps. But he did not reach the grapes. He jumps and jumps. Then he got tired. I don't want these old grapes. Then he went back to the jungle. The end.
Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Please subscribe, like, and share.